that his organization still believes in him as a head coach.
No doubt. No doubt. None. No question.
That's
conversations. Conversation.
Maybe a little doubt.
Conversation.
Not like they're 6-1 or anything.
Conversation.
Here is Mike Tomlin talking about the path to success.
Win or lose, obviously the goal is to win. But as you step out of stadiums, you better make a commitment to be better the next stadium you step in.
Are you happy with how things are right now?
I'm very hesitant to acknowledge happiness with anything.
That sounds like the life of a head coach. You're shaking your head, but you same thing, right?
But I mean, he's nuts. I'm hesitant to acknowledge happiness. It's your birthday, Mike. Come on. You got a cake and everything. Everybody's here. I'm not going to acknowledge happiness on this day of my birth. This is not the day I'm going to celebrate. I will celebrate success. It comes around every year. This is not something I want to celebrate. Everybody has a birthday. Not everybody has a Super Bowl championship. So I globally look at my happiness and I will acknowledge it, obviously, when I have achieved something. A birthday is not an achievement. A birthday is a day. It's a day that I had no control over. I have control over, however, beating the Cleveland Browns. And we will try to do that globally. Obviously, acknowledge it. Happiness. I know. They're nuts.
It is crazy.
Absolutely nuts.
He is a gold mine, though.
Oh, yeah.